Thank you, Sonia. It's wonderful to be back in Brampton. But like she mentioned, we're all thinking of those affected by this horrible, heartbreaking, tragic fire on Conestoga Drive. I want to thank first responders for their tireless efforts, and our thoughts are with friends, family, and loved ones, as always. So glad to be here in Brampton today with Deputy Prime Minister Freeland, Ministers Gould, Hussein, Kara and Alkhabra, and so many members of our outstanding Liberal team here in Ontario. And it's always great to be making big announcements for Ontarian families alongside Premier Ford. Doug, it's so good that we're again together today to make this big announcement. Thank you to Minister Lecce and others as well. We're also joined by Okosua Matthews, the Vice Chair of the YMCA Greater Toronto Board of Directors, and a lot of amazing people from here at the YMCA to families and kids to extraordinary childcare advocates and activists who are very, very pleased to see this happening today, as we are all with such great news for families. We know kids deserve the best start in life, and parents, especially moms, shouldn't have to choose between family or a career. A year ago, we said we would build a national system to make childcare more affordable and accessible everywhere in Canada, and today we continue to deliver on that promise. We have reached a multi-year agreement with Ontario that will cut fees by an average of 25%, and parents will start seeing savings across Ontario in the coming weeks, and cut fees in half on average by the end of this year. Savings per child of about, by the end of 2022, of an average of about $6,000 a year. That is real money for families at a time where we know costs of living continue to go up, the situation in Ukraine, the coming out of COVID, the challenges that our economies are facing means this is real money that will stay in the pockets of families this year to help with everything else. We're going to meet our $10 a day target in 4 years and at the same time create 86,000 new spaces by the end of 2026 across Ontario. I know Ontario parents have been wondering for a while when this was going to happen. Well, we worked hard to get this deal done because you deserve affordable childcare like all Canadian parents. Pour les familles ontariennes, l'entente va faire une vraie différence. C'est plus d'argent dans vos poches pour l'épicerie, pour l'essence. Les Canadiens peuvent compter sur nos gouvernements pour continuer de livrer la marchandise. Now, including Ontario, we've reached childcare agreements with all provinces and territories across the country, This means that Canadians, all Canadians, Canadian families from coast to coast to coast will benefit from quality, early learning, accessible, affordable childcare, which is a historic moment for parents, for kids, for families, but also for businesses across the country. We know the economic growth that is unlocked when moms no longer have to choose between having a family or advancing their career. It's a benefit not just to families, not just to kids, but to all of us. And that's what's so exciting. And I want to thank Deputy Prime Minister Freeland for putting it in last year's budget and making it a reality alongside Ministers Gould and Hussein. Ahmed, you negotiated the first ones. Karina, you brought it home in some very tricky negotiations. But we are here now being able to say that childcare is becoming a reality for all Canadians right across the country. In less than 12 months, we went from not having national childcare towards being on the road toward it. And there's lots of work still to do to make sure we're following up and getting that $10 a day reality within 5 years, right across the country, that we're reducing fees, that we're encouraging more early childhood educators to step up with better pay, better supports, better recognition of the extraordinary job they do. But this is the track we are finally on. Accessible, high-quality childcare is key to building a stronger future, a more resilient economy, and growing the middle class. I think of all the families and parents I've met across the country who told me how badly they needed more accessible, more affordable childcare. Many families across the country are already seeing significant savings, and now families in Ontario who are facing extremely high costs will see them very soon. This is real positive change, and our government will keep working to make sure everyone has what they need to succeed. Avec l'annonce d'aujourd'hui, on continue de bâtir une relance économique forte pour tous les Canadiens. En moins de 12 mois, on a signé des ententes avec toutes les provinces et territoires pour des garderies abordables et accessibles à travers le pays et plus de places pour que les familles aient pas à attendre aussi longtemps sur des listes d'attente. On va toujours être là pour les familles et faire croître la classe moyenne. Together, we're building a strong future for all Canadians.